that was Irish Washerwoman. Before that was a Scottish song, sort of slipped a little bit away from the Blue Reel, but that happens sometimes.